Yes, because you said the one.
No, yesterday was something else.
Yeah, I thought
today. Can play, like...
Okay, wow. After I do some stuff.
Yeah. You play football?
I'm just recording.
Even though I mean technically a lot of this stuff is just me, but anyway, he's grown almost old. You know, for the people that don't know, I'm a huge guard. So Linus Tech takes the shot off. You guys know who he is. He does a lot of video on computer hardware, you know, equipment, graphics cards, everything. I love watching that kind of stuff. I watch him a lot, almost every single video. So that's going to go up here. All right, so I'm actually also going to go ahead and do Corey Kitchen. I do watch a lot of Corey Kitchen via Mike Michael, and also actually just got his merch in the mail as well. Unfortunately, he doesn't upload that much at all, so I'm actually going to put it down here at the bottom. He uploaded more of them up here, but he doesn't upload that much, so I'm going to put him down here. If you're a Corey Kitchen fan, you know what I'm talking about. Let's also go ahead and let's put Game Theory up here. I love Game Theory. You guys could probably tell a lot of Theory videos on both of these games myself. I love Theory stuff. I love video games. He's up here at the top. I watch almost every single video. Let's have some fun. Let's rank Ninja. So I watched Ninja a lot last year. Last year, he would have probably been up here at the top. But to be honest, I haven't really watched much of his streams this year. I know he just recently moved back to Twitch, and I love watching him play Fortnite just because he's so good at it. It's really fun to watch him be so good at it. Lately, though, I haven't been watching as much Fortnite stuff, so I'm actually going to put him down here on the watch here and there. So let's take a second, let's do a few YouTubers that you guys probably maybe haven't even heard of. So let's do this one right here. Shout out if you guys know who this is. This guy is Asmin Gold. If you don't know who he is and you're curious, this guy does swear. Some of these computers actually do swear. So if you're curious, just warning you. It's all World of Warcraft stuff. I play the game a lot. Shout out if you do World of Warcraft. If you play that game, you probably already know who he is, but I watch him watch the streams a lot over on Twitch, so I'm going to put him up here on the most watched. Let's also go ahead and do GDQ, Games Done Quick. This is a YouTube channel that uploads very fast speedruns of very popular games. I love watching speedruns of games, and as you can see, I'm up here, almost every single day. Speaking of speedruns, let's do Dream. Alright, so let's talk about Dream here. I recently started watching him. I didn't really watch him, I guess, too much in the beginning of the year, but as you can probably tell from my last name here on YouTube, I'm a big fan of Minecraft. I play a lot of Minecraft. I've been playing for over 10 years, big fan of it. I couldn't tell you how many hours I have in the game, and the fact that you can speed run that game in literally like 5 to 10 minutes is fascinating to me. I find it very interesting. I find it very fun. So I'm going to put him on watch a lot. Let's do Laser Beam. He was also in the Roblox game, but I'm going to stick him in here, and that's mainly because Laser Beam's in Australia, which means he's like half the day ahead. So whenever he live streams, it's usually about 4 a.m. in the morning, actually about what time it is right now. And about this time in the morning, I'm usually editing, and he's pretty much the only person live streaming at the time. So I'll throw up this stream on the second monitor just to listen and have something to watch while I edit videos. So let's do Good Mythical Morning. If you don't know who these guys are, Red and Link, I do watch these occasionally. They're going to be the first one on the watch occasionally list. I just didn't have a lot of time to watch the videos much this year, but I've watched them for years now. Let's do a few more that you guys probably haven't heard of. Look at this one here. This one is Angry Joe. The guy's, if you guys don't want to watch swearing, if you don't swear a lot, you might, guess from the name. Anyway, he does a lot of video games and movie reviews. I play a lot of video games. I watch a lot of movies. And, I just like him, and I watch him a lot. Almost every single video. So I'm going to stick him up here on the list. Let's do another one that you guys probably haven't heard of. This guy right here. I'm not going to say his name because his last name is actually his last name. I don't want YouTube to, Anyway, this was actually one of the first YouTubers that I ever watched, ever, back when I was literally in middle school, probably like 10 years ago, maybe even more than that. He's one of the YouTubers that really inspired me to become a YouTuber. I still watch his videos, especially the scary ones. Really cool dude. I'm going to stick him up here on watch a lot. So next up, let's do PewDiePie. Again, I haven't really had a lot of time to watch a lot of his videos this year. I still watch them occasionally, especially the gaming videos. I was actually one of the first people to ever subscribe to PewDiePie back when he had 1,000 subscribers back when he played Anthony Usher. Shout out if you remember that. I've been watching him ever since, and I know he doesn't do that many gaming videos anymore, but I'm sure he does do them. So this is a YouTube channel I literally recently started watching. If you haven't seen it, it's hilarious. And basically, they're called the Art Nerds, and what they do is they go around parking lots, and they, I don't even know how to explain it, they tattletale on people for leaving their carts in the parking spots and not actually putting them back up where they belong. It's really funny to watch, and I've watched almost every single of their videos in the past week, so I'm going to put them, I should put them up here. Alright, we got a lot of streamers. We got Mr. Beast. Let's do Typical Gamer. Again, he normally live streams around the time that I'm editing at like 4 a.m. in the morning, 3 a.m. in the morning, stuff like that. So so I should be watching quite a bit of his live stream. Tell me if I feel like that much more, but this is one of the live stream at this time of night. I'm going to put him here. I've been watching quite a bit. All right, let's do the Call of Duty dudes. All right, so we got NoahJ456. He does a lot of Call of Duty videos, specifically Call of Duty Zombies. Yes, big Call of Duty fan. I watch him a lot. Same day for Mr. Courage here. He plays a lot of Call of Duty. Really fun to watch. I literally watch his live streams almost every time he live streams. Like, I don't think I've missed very many this year. I just like playing Call of Duty. A lot of people, you ask me, what are the games I play besides Roblox? Play a lot of Call of Duty. And I like watching people play it too. So he's going up here at the time. So we're going to do Mr. Beast last. Let's do this next one. This is Star Wars Theory. If you're a Star Wars fan, you probably already subscribed to this channel. He does a lot of Star Wars theories. I make a lot of theory videos for Marvel, Piggy. I love game theory and big Star Wars news, especially with Mandalorian and everything. And basically makes theory videos of Star Wars. And I watch almost every single video. So that's going right up here at the top. He's also a really buff nerd. I just love the idea that there is a buff Star Wars nerd out there. Like, it literally just beat up anybody. That's great. And then finally, but certainly not least, is the case I watch not every video. Subscribe if you haven't. Keep these stars going. We appreciate you guys. Love drill. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.